See, the building of a new nation begins with the woman. Because the mother is the first teacher of the child. The message that she gives that child, the child gives to the world. So we have to be very careful.
Should I tell my sisters then that we don't believe in marriage?
No, we don't oppose marriage. Mr. Muhammad teaches us if a woman is the right height for a man, right complexion,
if she's half the man's age plus something, and if she understands that man's essential nature is strong, and she's willing to support that, and if she's she can sew and she can cook and loves children and stays out of trouble.
I think you've made your points, Brother Minister.
Good.